Hello to another rock painting tutorial. My name is Anna and today I show you how to paint this beautiful sunset. We will start with the sky. At first I will add some ultramarine blue on my palette. We will paint a pinkish violet sky. I use today acrylics from the Grand Golden, and we only need a small amount of blue. And to get a nice violet, I will use magenta. And of course, to lighten it up, we need some titanium white. My white is from another brand, because I need a bigger tube and it's a bit cheaper than to use it from Golden in that size. I have an old rounded brush and I will mist my palette with a bit of water to prevent quickly drying out, and I start to mix it together. We mix a nice violet more to the blue side, and I will dab in and paint in the violet. I wipe my brush on a paper towel to remove the extra paint. This is not a real rock. I paint today on a small wooden button. I try to paint a lot of them to glue them to a picture at the end. Now we will paint in the pinkish clouds. I use for this the pure quinacridone magenta, and I add a little bit of white. I have here a kneaded eraser under this, but I think it's moving a lot. I'm holding down my wooden button with the embossing tool. If the layers are too streaky in the beginning, I try and keep layering until I am liking the results. I gently dip my sky. I hope it's not too glary. I have a little angle here on my painting tablet to prevent the glare. to the horizon. It goes lighter, and I add some titanium white to lighten it up. My brush is too wet. I wipe off the extra paint and try to lighten it up. I think I mix in a little bit of yellow. I use for this cadmium yellow dark, and I add a tiny hint. You don't need a lot. Please stay safe with the cadmium. It's not healthy to get it in your lungs. I switch to a smaller brush. I switch to a size 1 brush from Da Vinci. I rewet my palette. I paint my clouds in small circular shapes. It's hard to see. And we have to go lighter to the horizon. have to lighten it up, go more into the white. And I start to paint in my yellow. I want to create a smooth transition. I'm wiping my brush in between to remove extra paint. I'm dabbing a bit to get a smooth blend. And I keep painting with the yellow. And we go reddisher and orangey to the bottom. I added a bit of magenta into the red some minutes before and can add a tiny hint to get a nice orange. And I will go over it one layer later, because it's too rough. I want a smoother transition. So let me see. I think it should be a bit darker here with the blue, with the violet. Some little holes in the clouds between. I will paint here a bit. I think it should be here lighter. Oh, I have some violet on my brush. Add some white to lighten it more up. The transition from the light yellow into the pink is too harsh. I mixed some pinkish color. You can't really do a mistake with clouds because they are so different. I think the light violet is not correct in this spot. It makes no sense to have it this dark. Maybe a tiny hint of red. So the next step is try to smoothen this horizon up a bit. Because we are seeing too much brush strokes. And I paint now some distant hills. I mix up a darker violet, more into the red side. Tiny hint of white and yellow. And some hills which are more in the distant, they are a bit darker. I try to refine my clouds here a bit. I will lighten it up here. It's really hard to prevent the glare. So I think it's quite nice. Maybe we should lighten it up here. It's hard to see for you. I paint in this way, you can better see it. And now I will add some trees. For this I will take my script liner brush size 0, and if the bristles are red, I have a sharp point. I will use for this carbon black. I wet the palette a bit with water and I move my brush through the black, and I will paint some evergreens. Thank you. I have the feeling that darker colors like black are drying much quicker than lighter colors. Don't paint it too even because in reality the evergreens are not that even. And we paint here some more trees. Another one. I have the feeling that the paint is dry. I will wet it a bit and hope that it works until I have painted every tree. And maybe we can paint some far away trees, some little trees here. Some smaller trees. And maybe we can paint some birds. And I think I should darken the sunset a bit. I'm mix some orange and I carefully dab a bit into my horizon line. And I think my little rock painting is done. So you can have a nice close look. I hope you enjoyed this painting, and feel free to paint it with me, and maybe you can post your results under my Facebook post later. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the bell so you will not miss any video and any live stream. See you next time. Bye.